microphone is about as far out as you need to go. So if you gentlemen standing out between me and the speakers, if you could please step back. We have to abide by certain AMA rules in flying this airplane. It's the only airplane that gets to be in the sky. You have to maintain a certain distance from spectator line. Now, Matt usually likes to mess with me because we have a little schedule that we try to fly in different sequences. But some days he pulls two or three or four or five or six curves on me. But usually we take off and we climb that altitude. Mike will scoot on around the corner and see if we can get some altitude on this old bird. Oh, hunters, we're still running them a bit rich. They're not broke in yet, so we ain't got all what they'll pull. But it has no problem dragging that old bird right on up to altitude. Now, if Mac's happy with where the plane is and where the wind is, watch the little orange bird. She'll drop loose from the wing if he's happy. The cue is he'll drop the motor back right before he drops the X1. There go the motors. There goes the X1, down and away. Now, old Chuck Yeager, when he flew the X1, I understand that he may have rolled that thing after he broke the sound barrier. But we ain't got the sound barrier yet. Now, Buddy Cutter is going to grease this old X1 right around. Sometimes we refer to this thing as the Energizer Buddy. And if we're really lucky, he doesn't put it through the bottom of the 29.
Oh, crap. Pop back.
Yeah!
One more roll. I don't think Chuck flew it long inverted. Now we get to the Energizer Bunny part. Do we have to walk or is we going to have to put it in our... Oh, this is going to be a walker. No, this is going to be a runner. All right, show center, hi. We're going to watch a maneuver here that the old B-29 crews never wanted to do. Because they never worked out real good in the full-scale birds. But Matt gonna make it work out. Let's give us a little roll with some smoke on. Now here comes a guessing game because I have no clue what he's gonna do next. I guess he's gonna give you the camera pass. If you got your cameras, make your picture. We got two smoking. Good low pass. This should be a stall turn. Let's see if it works out. Ooh, yeah. If he does what he's supposed to, come back with a roll. But we're not going to do a roll. We're going to do an outside loop.
Oh, yeah.
And the navigator just said to heck with it and jumped out. Dang, that was good. Mac, you put them on the runway. Won't have to run far after them. This is probably going to be a low inverted pass. Get your camera ready again. fun to watch Dan's knees knock when Mac did that. Try some of that stuff that them people call hovering, you know, but he gets to do it with four motors instead of one. Yeah, that's the props cavitating as the plane slides backwards in the air. The wheels are down. That's usually a pretty good indication it's coming home. Feet. Mac Hodges, B29, Buddy Curtis, standing in for Dan Stevens on the X1. Hello.